spot on the Tug River, and he's got a catfish with a really weird eye. It's a nice channel though.